when he died after we completed six, essentially, Star Trek died with him. The Star Trek we knew died with him. Other people came to, and with some success, carried his laurels, but never to the degree of success and knowledge that Gene Roddenberry had.